Yo, what's good, everybody? Quay Max, aka Quay. Hopefully you're having a good day, because I'm pretty good. All right, today we're gonna be looking at Happy Tree Friends, the 11th hour. I know you guys want me to watch more, so that's what we're here for the blood, violence, and gore, okay? If you're under 18, don't watch this. If you're over 18, hugs and kisses first. Enjoy the video. Hey, y'all told me, I think a video or two ago when we watched this, that this is a female. My fault. All right, so it's winging it. What happened? And she got Tic Tacs in her hair. She ain't gonna eat that up. Where did he come from? Yo, where did he come from? This man here. Why is he doing jobs, bro? He's blind, bro. He shouldn't be doing no type of jobs, bro. I'd rather the moose do the job. Oh, I thought he was about to cut his hand off. That scared me. Come on, bro. Send him home. You know, I've never been on a plane. It looks scary. Kid would have got thrown out the plane, bro. Okay, this don't seem bad. I don't see how somebody could get cut up. Unless they crash, of course. We're the Iron, the dinosaur, that's Cap. That's Cap. Who took the bag? Oh my god, bro. I need that bag, bro. Left off, everything going good so far. Dang, y'all messing up our. Oh my. Now she gotta clean that up, lick it up, something. What's that, turbulence or something like that? You gotta pee on yourself, Mom. Nah, she about to freak out. Oh, nah. That is so disgusting, bruh. She's stuck in that bathroom with throw up. Ooh! He hit it that hard? Bro, what you mean be quiet? There's guts on the floor. Look down. Ooh. No. All right. Ain't no way. Come on, bro. Not the head. Oh. That was actually kind of satisfying, I ain't gonna lie. That was kind of satisfying. Even though she died. Bro, if you can't fly a plane, bro, just say that. Standing right next to the dead. Oh shit! God! Got it looking like a tray of food, bro. Somebody gotta eat that. All he had to do was not mess with the... Come on, bro. Nah, don't tell me about the... Come on, bro. All right, she's good. All right, nice. All right, see, nice to see. Ooh. Well, oh, that's a creative. That's creative. Nah, I like that. That's creative. That's creative. You should. Wait, can't you fly? I should have got the plane. Oh, how does Skin even do that? Where are you going? Nah, that gotta hurt. You're like a meatball. Got hands sparing the blood on the floor, ground. She about to get eaten up by a dinosaur, bruh. Dinosaur coming. Dinosaur. That's that dinosaur, ain't it? Yeah. That shark ain't spit out for no reason. Tongue in cheek. Pause. Man, this is a sus one. Ah. Oh, stop. Oh, hey. About to get a man a concussion. Oh, I was about to say, I thought you got... Oh, yeah, anteater. I thought he was scared of the ant at first. This man's freaky, bro. That's a crazy tongue he got. Yeah. Pause. Nah, he freaky. Bro, pull your tongue back. Yo, how long can his tongue go? That thing is long and thick. Pause. Bro, he fighting to get this ant, bro. This man fire. Bro, come on. This man, I gotta give it to him. He determined. Lot in his market. Yeah, he determined. I respect him. Dumb. He can't feel. He's standing on something. Man, he need to put that tongue to good use and use it on some butt or something. That's a daughter. I might be. Might be a girlfriend. Coming. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, my God. Nah, he should have left him alone. Fuck. Nah, go home, bro. Go home, bro. Bro, he's still trying, bro. There's plenty ants, bro. Just go. Man, there's plenty ants to get, man. Whoa. And destroyed the house too? Yeah. Right to the ant eater house. Dick. What'd he get, bro? Huh? That's good. He should have left him alone, bro. Oh, now he gonna make him eat it? That's what I'm saying. All he had to do was leave him alone. About to put his hand through the paper shredder. All right, that ain't bad. I can't even say I feel bad for him, honestly. You should have left him. Go ahead, do it. Yep. Shouldn't have been messing with the mans. Now he crying. I ain't trying to hear that. Ooh. I'm making my tongue hurt. Met. They made a house out of the dead body, bro. These ants are, bro. I ain't even really mad because even off the first time that hurt you, they're like, all right. After I get hurt the first time, bro, I'm like, okay, I'm going to go mess with some ants that's not smart like y'all. Because somehow they smart enough to get a needle thread and just start bruising me. Nah, I'm going to go for some dumb ants, okay? Not see the blood? What's wrong with his moves? I got some chest. Listen, I still stand by. He the coolest one. He the coolest one, bro. Oh, bro got vaporized. That's your head, bro. Why are people, bro, stop giving him jobs, bruh. He should be on disability, bro. Why is they giving him jobs, bruh? Stop giving him jobs. He's blind. He's blind, bruh. He gonna mess around and kill somebody like him. He slice him up? Ain't no way. Mess this hair up, bro. Oh no, that's about to burn. Oh, that's about to burn. I know it. I already know. That's gonna burn, bruh. Man look like he done hit 70 years in 3 minutes. And getting a woman wig?
Yeah.
You tripping.
Oh.
Bro, you bald, bro. You ain't pulling nothing right now. You bald, brother. Man, I put it on his head. Bro, for the die. Why do you think this was a good idea? Bro. This man gonna hurt himself just to get some hair, man. Sad. Just buy a wig. Buddy. He's about to chase him down. He on the same block. He only went like 3 steps. He on the same block. Hey, bro, how you tired? You only took 3 steps, bro. That's the exact same background, bro. You tired? The Gatorade symbol is next to your name off of 3 steps? Come on, bro. Come on. Pause. Oh. Bro, buy a wig, bro. Scams. Scam artists, bro. That's a scam, bro. The hair look good though. Ain't gonna last long. Oh, not the baby! Yeah, yeah. He ain't gonna have any by the time he get home. No. No. That's a terrible way to go, bro. That's a terrible way to die. What is he doing? Why is he putting it on? Bro, just put it on top of your head, bruh. It's still about to grow, bruh. Shit, now you can't see nothing. Oh, bruh, you should have just left it. Man, that look like that joint look like some creepypasta, bruh. That look like something that could be on the front of a horror game, bruh. Nah. Yo, bro, I don't even know why he dug his put his whole face into the water with the hair thing, man. He should have put it on top of his head. If he wanted a little beard, he could have just dabbed it. That's it. Turn Sasquatch. Ooh. Yeah. Huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. When I think that it can't surprise me, it does, bro. Like, I already, like, going into this, I already know it's blood. It's gonna be gory. It's gonna be something very disgusting to watch. But it just surprises me with the ways that they die, bro. And just the stupidity, bro. Just straight stupid, man. Why is a blonde man doing jobs? Why? Why is he dealing with sharp objects? And how do they always somehow get themselves bloodied up? I would never want to be in that town, bro. If you go in that town, you're just asking to die at that point. You're asking to kill yourself. You should kill yourself now, right? Hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you do, you already know what to do. Quay Max, aka your favorite tree friend.